Hello.
Hello.
And what's your name?
My name is Sarah.
Where are you from, Sarah?
I'm from Poland.
Are you?
Yeah.
My family, or, you know, part of them going back in time, were from Poland.
Me too. I'm Polish.
So we could be related.
Oh, that's true.
So what made you decide to come on America's Got Talent?
You know, when I was, like, little, I was, you know, always watching the videos on YouTube of the show, and I was so, you know, amazed by that. And, you know, and they said that in America, you know, everything, you know, is coming true. The dreams are coming true, so I check if that's true.
I love that.
Thank you.
And how old are you, Sarah?
I'm 13.
13? Oh, my God.
What?
13, oh. Yeah.
Wow. Okay. I'm guessing you're a singer, yeah?
Yeah.
Tell me the song you're going to sing and why you chose this song, please.
I'm going to sing a Billie Eilish song, Lovely.
Okay.
I feel it's really emotional, really, the lyrics are really meaningful. I hope you're going to like it, like everyone's going to like it.
Okay, well, listen, I've got a good feeling about you for some reason. All right, Sarah.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Here we go.
She's nervous.
Yeah.
13.
13 years old.
She's oh, yeah.
She's a baby.
Thought I found a way. Thought I found a way out. But you never go away. So I guess I'm gotta stay now.
Singers over the years, but wow, there are those moments where,
yes.
I mean, this wasn't perfect. However, you have a real star glow about you.
Thank you so much.
Wow, thank you, I appreciate
it. So, is this your first time to America?
Yeah, that's true.
It must be such an unbelievable feeling doing this in front of an American audience, because
yeah.
I'm guessing this is probably where you dreamt of performing.
Mm-hmm.
And
yeah.
I can remember when I came to America for the first time, and that was 20 odd years ago. And that was a moment I'll never forget. And I want to make this a moment for you to remember forever. Oh!
Yeah. here from Simon Cowell. You are going straight to the live show. Give it up one more time for Sarah.
Thank you so, so, so much.
Incredible.
I'm so grateful and literally the Hogwarts. Thank you so much.
I'm so proud of her.
Thank you so much.
She's amazing.
She's amazing.
See you at the live shows.
Yeah, okay.